bow break, let it come down crash. Let the sun fade out to a dark sky. Can't say I'd even notice it was absent. Cause I could live by the light in your eyes. Unfold before you what I've strung together. The very first words of a
I got to spend some time with the two of them a couple nights ago at their rehearsal dinner, where I learned two important things. One, Mike does in fact exist. And two, this couple really loves each other. Jamie and Mike met almost 8 years ago at one of Delco's finest drinking establishments, a place called Dino's. Jamie asked her friends who that suave, handsome man was standing on the other end of the bar, to which her friends replied, "Who, Torch?" Mike and Jamie share a lot in common. They hold their friends and family dear. They both love a good party. And they'd much rather be celebrating than be celebrated. Knowing all that, it should come as no surprise that they had only two requests when planning the ceremony. Make it short and make it sweet. Seriously, Jamie wanted to walk down the aisle, say I do, and get to that party. So with that in mind, let's get you guys to that party. Michael, do you take Jamie as your wife, to have and to hold, in sickness and in health, for richer or poorer, to love and to cherish, from this day forward and until death do you part?
I do.
Great. Jamie, do you take Michael as your husband, to have and to hold, in sickness and in health, for richer and poorer, to love and to cherish from this day forward and until death do you part.
I do.
Well, that makes my job easier.
I give you this ring.
As a reminder. That I will love and honor you. Please wear it. As a daily sign. Of my commitment to you. Jamie, it's your turn.
I give you this ring.
As a reminder.
That I will love and honor you.
Please wear it.
As a daily sign.
Of my commitment to you. All right. Well now, in front of your closest family and friends, and by the authority given to me by the state of Pennsylvania, I now pronounce you Mr. and Mrs. Tortorella. Michael, you may kiss your bride.
Oh, we're so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in. Do you ever feel already buried deep? 6 feet under screens, but no one seems to hear a thing. Do you know that there's still a chance for you? 'Cause there's a spark in you. You just gotta ignite the light and let it shine. Just on the night, like the 4th of July. 'Cause baby, you're a firework. Come on, show them what you work. Make them go as you shoot across the sky.
Show 'em what.